If I was a super train, I'd always...